Hey everyone, so in a few of my videos, a lot of you guys have noticed that Honey, this piggy right here, drags her foot and she also has some problems with her back. And I felt like I needed to dedicate a video to this because it's very important to me. Because when I adopted Star and Honey in 2008, their owner had put them in exercise balls for hours on end and it really damaged their spines. Star's wasn't that bad, but Honey's was really bad. Her legs are also deformed because she was raised that way, and I have to be careful of what I put in her cage because she might trip over it because she doesn't have control of her back legs as other pigs do. Exercise balls are really, really bad. Pigs don't like them. They're a waste of time and money. They hurt them, will probably cause lots of vet bills. And Honey also has a broken leg, this one right here. She was probably dropped or something when she was really young, and they didn't give her vet treatment for it, so it's permanently damaged, and it could be removed, but it's unnecessary, and since it doesn't hurt her or bother her, we decided not to have it removed. So, yeah. So, exercise balls are probably the worst thing that you could ever get for your guinea pig. I have first-hand experience on it, and Honey's life was completely changed just because of exercise balls. She will live her whole entire life with back problems, leg problems, just because she spent 6 months with these people, and they did this to her. So, I thought it was really important to me to make this video, and I hope no one buys them, and if you have it, toss it. Sophia. Thanks for watching. Bye.